passagem.
My name is Laurent Aya. I'm the product manager for Jordan in Europe, for the Jordan footwear in Europe. And I'm pretty happy to be here today because it's the first time this kind of event is taking place here in France and Paris in particular. So very, very happy to see that a great sneaker community and Jordan community in Paris and in Europe.
And what do you think about the evolution of sneakerhead in Paris and in France in generally?
Well, my point and my job is also to make sure that this kind of event is possible. So, for example, here today I made possible for Opium to get this shoe exclusively in Europe. So this is actually the best crash test for the Jordan brand in Europe and for a store like Opium.
And are you happy about the result and the audience?
Definitely. I just walked down the streets this morning and I just saw the line and I was just like, wow, this is great. This is great. So this is fantastic news for the Jordan brand in Europe.
Okay, and could you have some exclusivity about the next preview or the next issue of the sneakers this year coming up?
Well, the only thing I can tell you is about March and probably the same kind of event. There's going to be the Jordan 3 flip, called the flip side, which is also going to be exclusive to Opium for Europe. So make sure that, I guess it's March 24th, that you're lining here with your guys and make this thing once again.
Okay, and at least but not at last, what do you think about Opium and the crew and the involvement into the sneaker culture?
Well, the guys are just great. I mean, first of all, their store is just like a museum. I mean, when Nike guys are coming from the US, they are just stopping by. This is the first stop they have to do. And there was a pretty good story with Mark Parker, the CEO of Nike, coming to Opium and seeing shoes he actually designed like 25, 30 years ago. So of course Opium is a great stuff for Nike people, sneakerheads, I mean just guys for the sneaker game who are into the sneakers game.
Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
Alors heureux?
Oh, les clients sont heureux, c'est ça?
Donc des satisfaits, c'est ça que tu veux dire?
Nous, malheureux, fatigués, tu veux dire?
C'est ça.
Et toi, ça va?
Ça va.
Bon, super.